Mia just took a fat shit. What's up, Greasies? So you're probably wondering, what the hell is going on behind me? Well, that's a little, you probably already saw actually, if you follow me on Instagram and Twitter. But anyways, my merch is finally here, and it's dropping tomorrow. It's literally dropping Friday. It is dropping on 420 Friday tomorrow. But yeah, mark it on your damn calendars. I got merch coming out tomorrow on 420 this Friday. Tomorrow, 420 Friday. Buy it, please, please, please buy it, please. This is what it looks like. Pretty sick. It's got glitter in the ink, which I think is super fly. I got me and my bad bitch Rooney here with me. We got some exciting news coming up. Can't wait to announce that too. But yeah, buy my merch, please. Please, for the love of God, buy my merch. Please, 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 please. Yeah, I just wanted to get that out in the very beginning just because I just wanted to get that out in the universe and let y'all figure out what you're gonna do, if you're gonna get it or not. But yeah, in this video, I'm just doing a playlist video because I have no other ideas. So if you have any ideas, just leave them down in the comments and I'll do it. Today, we're doing a playlist video of me showing y'all some of my favorite songs at the moment. And maybe you can find some inspiration from it and listen to some of the songs I listen to. Who knows? I have a really good music taste. I have an evolved sense of music. But yeah, come along with us if you want to see some music. I just made the playlist, and since I'm a broke-ass bitch and I don't have Spotify Premium on my phone, I gotta use my laptop in my car, but we're about to go listen to some music. Yeah, I'll link this playlist down below. It's got like 43 songs on there. But yeah, since I'm broke as shit, I don't have Spotify Premium, and I'm sure some of y'all can relate, but that was mean. Let's go listen to some music. What do you say? This is gonna be really fucking awkward for me. Guys, I have this whole plan set up. I'm gonna like use my phone and connect it to my hotspot on my laptop, which will in turn let me listen to music offline. So we're in my car now. I got my mom with me because I can't record videos alone because I don't know how to function behind a camera alone. We're just gonna listen to some music. You can
and
almost die.
And I'm gonna have him drive.
We're just gonna go to the old gas station to get a Red Bull and pop that thing open and drink it. So I'm just gonna start off with a banger that probably none of y'all know. It's called Deadweight by Jack Staber Stauber, but it goes so hard. It's good. The lighting is really good right now.
Introducing Target Red.
Yeah.
It's full of benefits.
See, this is what it's like being poor because I can't afford Spotify. Actually, I can afford it. I just don't want to spend money on it because I can have it free. And why spend money if you don't have to? You know what I'm saying?
Lemons, please.
Better yo got them.
What you want?
Are you here with me? just looking out on the day.
Love the Lamborghini, roll up in a blue bikini. Bitches on the beaches looking super cute and freaky. All my friends are princesses, we keep it wet and creamy.
Bitch, true, she run around like a jazz bring that could be out, but sink a two speed and take us in the month. That's the Bentley cool split, check half with the gang, that's what brothers do. Check a bitch, check me, check please. Ooh. Two cribs, six cars on the 22.
Oops. Oops.
Fat is back, I rocked on the law. What I don't fuck with that is running around. Time to dodge, hit the fucking on me. Back through a white light sword in the door on me. Leave my body in and I wake up with some liquor on me. Wake up with some liquor in me.
Round and round and away we go. And away we go and away we go. 4x4 and away we go. High not low and away we go. I'm a female rebel, can't you tell? Bang on the dashboard, just shift a nail. Lean out the window, that's when I yell. Driving so fast, got to piss on myself. Driving
so fast. Dude, this album is so cool.
This is nice.
She's like a pop country girl.
Did I know you once in another life?
Interesting voice.
Are we here just once or a billion times?
My music taste is called multiple personalities. This was Miley's best era. Everyone needs to listen to NERD, No One Ever Really Dies, best album of 2017, and I'm pissed off that it got slept on because it is the best album of 2017. NERD, No One Ever Really Dies is the best album of 2017. It got slept on, in my opinion, best album of 2017. Everyone should go listen to it.
Tigers, by Nerd. NERD.
Not many I trust, I'ma go my own way, God. Take my fate to wherever you want, I'm out here. On my son, won't stop till I give me some.
Mad ethnic right now.
Roll around the world like I do a mind record. All the pretty girls wanna be my enemy. Every time I turn around, I'm rolling them seconds. Every time I turn around, I'm rolling them seconds.
Dropping red bottom sky. Like she know I dropping red bottom sky. I saw my feet, I keep slipping.
To Christian, because the video we're dropping tomorrow, absolutely insane, and it wouldn't have been possible without him. This goes out to my boy Christian.
Sound.
What'd you get? Whoa. We got Red Bull, we got Hot Cheetos, we got Slim Jims in this bitch. The Holy Trinity making a comeback. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Hope you found some new music that you might like. I'm going to link the playlist in the description, so go ahead and check that out. Also, don't forget, my merch is coming out tomorrow, so go and cop that shit. Posting another video tomorrow to remind you. But yeah, I'm really excited, so go cop this tomorrow. 420, Friday. Hey. Yeah. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Later, Greasies.
He came up in Dallas, had no hazel in his eyes, had them sailors on his thighs, but his lady shone, captivated on the side. We were seeing someone, we was dating on the side. He was seeing double, I was spending whole life. We were spending so much time, it was getting